In this video, we will learn to find the value of secant of half of pi minus x. We know secant of theta is equal to 1 upon cosine of theta. So application of above trigonometry identity gives us secant of half of pi minus x is equal to 1 upon cosine of half of pi minus x. We also know the trigonometry identity cosine of half of pi minus x is equal to sine of x. The proof of this trigonometry identity has been explained in the video appearing in the upper right corner. The link of the video has also been mentioned in the description section. Let us apply the above identities in above expression of secant of half of pi minus x. So secant of half of pi minus x is equal to 1 upon sine of x. We know 1 upon sine of x is equal to cosecant of x. So secant of half of pi minus x is equal to cosecant of x.
Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video or if you think I should make a video on any other topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.